What does she wreck? She wreck homes? She wreck herself before she checked herself? This is Paramore. I'm okay with it. It's not often you see female competitors here in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. Sorry, female stunters. Still getting used to it. Please don't sue me. I like my job.
The lovely Allie Recks in the ring. Johnny Moran. Johnny Moran with some impressive singles victories recently here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio.
There's two things I hate about Scranton. Him and the weather. It's terrible. They both like to rain on my parade. They both ruin my day.
Only in the summer and winter time. The weather sucks.
That's not a lie. That's not a lie at all.
Jason King, former Sanctuary Tag Team Champion, former Sanctuary Spotlight Champion, and current loser, I must say, here at the Sanctuary. Not sure when was the last time Jason King has a victory here at the Sanctuary.
Well, Eric and I beat him. That makes me feel great.
Jason King on a losing streak lately.
I feel like streak is a nice word. It's like he's on a losing skid mark. Like, you know, like when you don't wipe properly and you just have like that giant turd line in your white underwear that was freshly washed because your mother did your laundry for you? That's exactly what I feel like Jason King's career is headed towards right now.
Oh, that's not cool.
It's not cool, but you know what? It happens. It's life.
This is true.
Ring the bell, Tony. I think the last time Jason King had a victory here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, the dynamic sensation hadn't lost his smile at that point.
Allie Recks, she wins part of this match.
And if you didn't know who Allie Recks is.
Thigh. And then the chest of Jason King. That's right, go after King.
Allie Recks.
Oh, there we go. High kick to...
She's not scared of anybody.
I feel like she should be. She's like 140 pounds. If even that, she's like 104 pounds. Let's just be honest.
That just goes to show you, in that small frame, she's got a lot of courage inside.
Well, courage gets people killed.
Well, not all the time.
Have you seen the Cowardly Lion lately?
I have not.
Because he's a rug. Cross body by Allie Recks on both men. One.
Allie Recks. In control of this match.
Allie Recks, impressive.
Punch
so
her in
far.
The face! Do it! Everybody likes equal rights. You gotta hit him, hit her!
There we go, boot to the face.
A huge boot to the face, and he does it with no hesitation.
That made me happy. I wish he took her face off again.
Thomas!
What? I'm all for equal rights.
Johnny Moran taking it to Jason King.
Duck in the line. High knee attempt.
He said high knee.
Followed by a knee to the gut. Falling neckbreaker by Johnny the Man Moran.
All he needs to do is hook the leg. That might be it.
Two. King kicks out, which is surprising because he spent most of his career lately on his back.
Wow.
Double leg trip. Was that legal? It's a triple threat. You can't really disqualify him. Slingshot into the turnbuckle.
Nice suplex. suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Doesn't hurt the leg, though.
Nobody hoped that that shoulder being down is going to be enough.
It's been so long since he's won, he forgot he has to hook the leg.
Allie Recks still trying to collect her chiclets. Knife edge chop.
Nice chiclets they are, though. Oh, up and over goes Jason King.
I feel like I just said this.
Jason King. Outside of the ring.
Moran on the apron.
Low blow.
Oh. I hope you weren't planning on doing anything tonight. Followed by a headbutt to the back of the head.
Here comes Allie.
Allie Recks is back up on her feet. Both men on the apron. Drop right. kick to both men's legs, taking them both out. Actually, what are you doing?
Looks like Allie's going back to the top.
Looks like she's on top.
Air Recks.
Do not underestimate Allie Recks.
Senton from the top on a both men, taking both men out. All three stunters on the sanctuary floor here. Did I get that right that time?
That was good.
Yeah. Perfect wording, Thomas.
Taco for you. Star.
Get a gold star and like a shot of whiskey. Allie Recks getting back in the ring.
Here comes Allie. Allie to Jason. Sorry, Johnny Moran.
Fire in there on the man, Johnny Moran.
That's right. Allie Recks, she'll fight you. She's not scared of anybody.
Well, she might want to be scared of like Jason King. He looks like he has a record.
Maybe a little scared. Maybe some
hesitation. Oh, kicks in the gut by Allie Recks. Hitting the ropes again. Tussle head scissors. Landing Moran on the top of his head. I mean, Jason may be the king, but Allie landed Moran right on his crown. Sidewalk slam.
Sidewalk slam to Allie Recks.
Thank you.
And Allie Recks is out. Here comes Jason King.
I hope so. I hope she's unconscious and he feels bad.
Johnny Moran not liking the fact that he has to beat up a woman.
Jason King doesn't care.
He wants
to
win.
Jason King will take a win over anything right now.
I bet right now Jason King
can even beat his child, animal.
Jason King stalking Allie Recks.
King looks like he's going for the tombstone. No.
The man saving
Allie
Recks.
Johnny Moran showing some.
Knocks Moran off. Recks with a roll up. Schoolboy. Allie Recks. Holy crap. I think Jason King is at the point that he couldn't even beat himself up.
Now, Jason King has got the feel worse being pinned by a woman.
Oh, by the hair. That's hot. She might like that. Oh, no.
Now, that's real classy.
She's dead.
Really?
She's dead. Jason King just killed a woman.
Well, I'm glad Johnny Moran is showing some remorse.
Jason King just killed a woman.
If this was Memphis, Tennessee, she'd be dead.
I'm disappointed in Jason. I really am.
I'm not. That was fantastic. That was absolutely fantastic. I want him to do it again. Can we get a replay? Can somebody record that clip on Boomerang and play it back repeatedly so I just watch her head spike?
Oh, Thomas.
What? It's not me.
It's a woman. This is so not cool. I really can't believe Jason King just tombstone Allie Recks.